Welcome back. Well, have you ever said, I wish I could watch this video with my friends who live on the opposite side of the country? Well, now you can. View2gether lets you create and participate in video lounges where everyone sees the same thing at exactly the same time with the ability to chat in real time. Here to tell us how it works is Richard Klagsbrunn. Welcome, Richard.
It's nice to be here. Thank you.
So View2gether, it's a video lounge. What's a video lounge?
A video lounge is a place where you, your friends, anybody can go and watch videos at the same time. And by the same time, I mean you're actually seeing the same exact same thing at the same time. It's a synchronized view.
And so what the joy of this is you can do it with people all around the world, across the country.
You can do it with people all around the world. You can form communities of particular things you may be interested in, be it celebrity gossip, UFO sightings, whatever you like. Or you could do it with family. We allow you the ability to create private lounges, for example. So let's say your baby's just taken his first steps and you want to show both in-laws at the same time. You don't want to offend anybody. So you can say, okay, at 8 o'clock, I'm going to create this lounge on View2gether and meet me there. And because it's something personal, we also give you the ability to create private lounges.
Yes.
So you can create a password, send it to those people you want in that lounge, and only they could be there. But we also, of course, give you the ability to make public lounges where anyone can come in and participate.
Okay, let's go through a demonstration here.
I would love to. And one of the things we do is I'll just go into, here's when you go to the homepage, you'll see a list of lounges. So here's one, let's say, just for example, Canadian music. So you go in here and it'll take a couple of seconds. We have a lot of things going on our site and it's a lot of fun you'll find. So right now, there's a Blue Rodeo video playing. Now, if people at home will be able to, of course, hear it, they'll have their speakers on, or if you're at work, you'll plug in your earphones so your boss can't hear you. And you can go in and participate in this. So you could chat with people, and there are other people in this lounge. And I'll just let them know that they're on CP24, so they behave themselves. Now, one of the things you do, let's say you're in a lounge, you go, okay, this is cool. You know what? I'd like to put something in this lounge. So you can now do a search. Now, one thing I'll just do very quickly to show you is right now you're seeing live picks. This is what people are all watching at the same time. If you want to see the playlist, then you could go, you click the past picks, and it'll come up in a second. And there is a list of all the things that are in this lounge in the playlist. Live picks take priority. So let's say I want to watch, see a Kevin Quain video. He's a local musician. And so I'll type in a search for Kevin Quain, and there come up some titles. Now, let's say I think this is a video. They come from different sources. There'll be Dailymotion, YouTube, MySpace, etc. Let's say you decide, okay, I think this is a video I want to see, but I'm not sure. How do you find out before you put it in the lounge? We have a preview button. So you click that, and here's something cool happen. You'll get to preview this video to see, oh, that's the one I thought I want to see. Mm-hmm. You click pick, and it will go into the live picks. So it's going to be the next pick in this lounge. Now, let's say you're in a lounge with a bunch of other people, and you say, I've seen this before. I'm not crazy about this. You can pick, vote to skip the video. And what happens is that this meter comes across. Now, if everybody, it has to be, we have a democratic system. So a majority of the people in the lounge have to vote to skip for it to skip. So I'll just suggest the people skip the video and see if anyone listens. And so ideally they will. And if they don't, but this is it. So everybody, again, is seeing the same thing at the same time. Now with
one person just responded and said, sure.
Good.
talking to this person live.
We're talking to them live. They're seeing exactly what we're seeing. Mm-hmm. They've all voted, or enough of a majority of people voted to skip the video. So we're now seeing the video that we just programmed, plugged in there. And you can search for anything you like on any topic. You can create your own lounges. So here, up here, if you're a registered user, and it's free to register, it takes 5 seconds. You can create a lounge. Let's call it Chad Vader. And it's a public lounge. We'll make it a public lounge. So there we go. We've just created a lounge. There's nothing in it. So we can now find, say, Chad Vader videos and put them in. Or, again, any topic you like. And
so this is all happening live.
This is all happening live. People will be seeing it live. So here's Chad Vader episode one. We'll pick it. and it goes straight into that. So if there's no videos, it'll tell you there's no videos. Mm-hmm. If there is, then here we go, Chad Vader.
Yes, and I have seen this video. It's great.
It's very funny. I command you to listen to me.
So right now, all these videos you're taking from other sources to share with your friends and family.
That's correct. What about
your own videos? Are you able to put that in there?
You can, but you'd have to go to one of these sources that we search that support that. So in the case here, MySpace, YouTube, Dailymotion all do that. So you'd go there, upload your video, and now let's say you've uploaded your video. You don't want to bother searching for it on this, although you can. It's quite easy, and we have a wonderful search with pages and so forth. But what you could do is go to the Add by URL, go to that YouTube page where you've got your video sitting, and then just paste the URL in here, add video, and it would go in the list.
Okay. And so you haven't launched just yet, but...
We're not official, but we are a public video.
Yes.
Public beta. Public video beta. We're public beta. So anyone can go in now, and it's free. It's always going to be free. And you can go and use it, have fun with it. We think it's a lot of fun.
Wonderful. And it's view2gether.com.
View2gether.com.
And that's with the number 2 in there.
It is.
Great. Thanks so much for joining us, Richard.
Thank you.